Welcome aboard. This is Minecraft XLT. I am recording a new intro video series of Minecraft for beginners. This is part one, and I just generated this world. This is 1.8 version. For those of you who are about to delve into 1.8 to learn all about it, this is the spawn. I've marked it. These glasses are in the way here. I marked the spawn with a torch on a pole just to know where we're starting off. And we're getting ahead of ourselves. Anyhow, here we are in an open field with some animals around us. There's a forest. There's a small mountain in the distance. And by the way, the round thing you're seeing in the upper right corner, that's a voxel map. I happen to have that installed. You don't need to have it to start off. I just happen to have it installed, and so I'm running it. It gives me an idea of where I'm at. It's a good mod to have, by the way, if you're interested eventually. So, our surroundings. We seem to have a pit of lava. Must be careful around here. Some gravel, some water. That's good. We got a lot of good stuff around here with which to start. There's a bit of sand back there. So, first things first, since you're in a new environment and the day's getting short. Ah, we have horses. That's nice. We have to find a place to create a basic shelter. But first, let's punch some wood, because we need some tools. So let's get with it. As you see, we start with nothing, except for the seeds. I'll show you how to get the seeds and all that. So we're going to collect the wood, just barehanded for the moment. And then we'll make some wood tools. And a crafting table also. So up. This is a tall tree. With the hand, of course, it goes slowly to do these things. There we go. We have a few. And punch the leaves. Maybe get a sapling to replant the tree. Well, I guess not. Not always that lucky. Oh, there's one. So we have a couple of saplings, so we'll just replant, so we always have trees around. There's a hole with a chicken in it. That'll be good. Sustenance. Now, we got to find a place that we can make a shelter. I'm usually looking for a little mountainside or something, but we can also just use dirt to begin with. So let's turn this into oak wood planks, then turn the planks into sticks. Well, not all of them, just a few. We don't need a huge amount. And then we use the planks to create a crafting table. And there you go. Achievement get benchmarking. So now, put this down here. This is a spare tree. We'll put down the crafting table and click on it. And now we can create some tools. Two sticks and like so and like so gives us an axe. You can actually also do it on the other side, so you can't really make a mistake. That's a wooden axe. We'll use that. And to begin with the dirt and everything, we'll need a shovel. And want to also get a pick. Of course, these wooden things won't last long, but still, it's better than nothing. It'll be a while till we can get stone or even iron. Also, a wooden sword is not bad. There we go. That's a good start. These sticks aside. And it's getting dark, so we want to have a shelter. Yeah, there's lots of wildlife around here. This is a rabbit. 1.8 has rabbits. Rabbits normally don't make any sound, but these ones do. As you see, it's getting dark, so. There are a few of these together. Let's see. Well, this is as good a place as any. Make use of this. Actually, I'm gonna build a mud shack, I guess you could call it. You need some protection from well, not the wildlife per se, but from other creatures, which you will see eventually, sooner or later. Whoops. Okay, and I don't need this. What I'll do is make a window hole here. Okay. Let's grab this, the X. Grab this, and... Well, it's still quiet, so we can grab some more wood. This could be dark oak, not that it matters much. Okay, that adds more wood. Go inside here and that. Now, we don't have a roof on this place, which isn't that good. However, let's put this down and make some more planks. Just put it down. Yeah, it's more spruce wood. That's all right. We can use the spruce wood for like a dirt here, if we can. And, of course, I run out of dirt. So, let's go out and get some more dirt. Okay. That gives us a roof above our heads. There. And, there we are. We have a shelter for tonight. Okay. Now, the next step will be tomorrow in the morning to get a few other things together. So, we're going to say for the video's sakes that we're going to have morning. However, I'm going to use some magic here. And we'll be setting the time for like so. Oops. I think. I always make mistakes with these. What is it? I thought I had it. Oh, I know. Space. And then 54,000. There we go. We have daylight and we can continue. The fastest way, of course, to get to daylight is a sheep up there. I want that sheep. Oh, she fell off. We go after the sheep, disappearing sheep. Oh, there we are. Okay. In version 8, you, of course, also get raw mutton as well as one cube of wool. Well, let's go after this sheep. Raw mutton, and one more sheep. If I can find one. Ooh, spider. Oh, they're harmless during the daytime anyway. I thought there was another sheep here somewhere. There's sheep all over. Oh, well. We'll find other ones. There's one. sorry, get back here. I'm not done with you yet. There we go. Now we got three sheep, and let's grab some more wood. I think the tree that we planted has grown up, which is nice. See, the wooden axe is much faster. Do a much better job here. Yeah, make sure you get all of the wood. That way the leaves will decay and fall apart. And let's move this aside so we have room here. And I'm going to put the oak back, oak sapling. Now, we're going to go back in here. And I'm going to show you how to make a bed. So, we have one, two, three wool. And one, two, three bed, three planks of wood, and we have one bed. This place is a bit cramped, but then again, it's all right to put the bed here. We can't sleep during the daylight hours, but we'll be able to sleep later on. Now, next step is we want to collect more stuff. Let's get this oak wood into planks. And let's do this. And we create a chest out of 8 blocks of planks, or 8 planks, I should say. You create a chest. And I can put the chest down here. And I can store all the extra stuff here. You get seeds, which I'll show you later on how to get them. If you haven't already noticed, yeah, we'll take care of the raw mutton very soon. Okay, now then, right near here, and there goes the shovel. Well, it is made of wood. It will bear out more dirt. So, grab the oak stuff. And, I need the sticks. Yeah, we need sticks. So, we put down sticks. And that, and we get one shovel. That should do us for the moment. I'll just leave the excess stuff back at the home base. There we go. Now, let's see what we can find below. I want to collect stone. We need to make a furnace. And we'll need coal for the furnace. So we dig down until we come to stone. Excellent. We need the pickaxe. Ah, look at that. We found iron, which is good. We make iron tools, which last much longer. Let me just dig in here. Can we get this out? No, we need to make stone tools, so I'm going to collect more stone here. Would be nice if we could get coal as well, something that we need to smelt the iron, but well, we'll see. Let's climb back up and make some stone tools. Welcome to the Stone Ages, yeah. We'll need more sticks. And spruce wood, we can use that. Doesn't matter what wood you use for sticks, they always come out the same color. Won't make a difference. Now we'll turn all this into sticks. The sticks here, like so. Add cobblestone there and there, and you have a stone pickaxe. So, there we are. Once you get stone tools, it's going to be much easier to do stuff. Now you have a stone shovel. And you can make a stone axe for faster wood collection. And we'll make one more item, taking this away, a stone hoe. I will show you how to use a hoe a bit later on. You can also make a stone sword, which will be more effective. And any of this extra stuff, this we can put away into the chest. Dirt and more dirt. Can stay there. Cobblestone. Yeah, I can stay. And let's go and dig up the iron, and hopefully we can find some coal. There we go. Sometimes there's coal near iron, sometimes there isn't. So, oh yeah, it's coming out. And there's more. There we are. This is iron ore, which we'll have to smelt into bars of iron, from which then you can make tools. So, it's getting a bit dark. Sorry, I hope you can see on the video, because I don't have torches yet to light up stuff. Torches require coal, and that is something we don't have yet. Let me back in here. We have some new ores, so I will show you. I will grab some. Cobblestone. Oops, it's the wrong thing, of course. Of course, put the wrong stone down. I want cobblestone, yeah. Oh, I can climb up. Need more cobblestone. Yeah, I'm stuck in the pit. Hey, it happens, it happens. Just collect more. Don't need too much more anyway. Cobblestone like so, so, and so. Then we have steps to get out. And where's the... Oh yeah, it's getting to the late afternoon. The sun is starting to set a bit. Now we have iron ore, which we'll have to smelt. We have cobblestone. We have andesite, which is very new also to me, but it's with version 1.8. So I'm going to put the iron ore in here. And yeah, I need those tools that. What I will need to do is go out and get some more wood, which, nice tall tree here. You can, of course, use wood for the furnace, which is not a problem. Hop up on this. Oh, there's even more. Yeah, some trees are very tall, so you'll need to actually build a little pole up like so. And that's it there. And we get back down. We shouldn't jump down, because if you jump too much, you get hurt. Whoops. While I'm here, let's get some more stone. What I'm going to need is for the furnace. Furnaces are made of stone, obviously. There we go. It's too bad I haven't found coal yet. Dig a bit further. It's usually close to the surface. More andesite, or is it? It's got to be the same stuff. Well, we'll be digging for... Oops, am I stuck under something? Okay. Alright. Can't be getting stuck in the pit. Huh? Right, so now we'll make the furnace use cobblestone. There's more andesite. Diorite and andesite, yeah. Anyway, we'll use this stuff. Go around, just like making the chest. Except now we use 7 cobblestone blocks and we have 1 furnace. Okay, so we'll be able to make something to eat. We'll need it very soon. Let's back up and put this here. No, I wanted the furnace, not that. Don't tell me it's getting dark again. Yeah. All right, we'll put down the furnace. And put a couple of pieces of wood in there, and we should be able to cook the mutton. Bingo, there we go. And you can see if you look down below the so-called chicken legs there, you can see one is missing a little bit. It means I'm getting hungry. After all, I'm running around a lot. And well, anyway, here you go, the first basic setup. You can always replay this video as many times as you like to see how it's done. There's one more thing we should do. There we go, we have cooked mutton. And we ran out of wood, so we'll put a couple more pieces in. Yep, like so. It's cooking it up. And we will need some light, so I'm going to take this out. And if I put a couple of pieces there, I should be able to create charcoal, which is the next best thing to coal. And there we go, one piece, and there's another one coming up. I'm gonna grab some sticks. And to make torches, you don't really need anything other than your little crafting spot here. Put a piece of coal or charcoal there, some sticks under it, and you get four torches. It's not nice. Now, I should have another piece of charcoal. And let's put down a torch. Now we have light. And, we can make some more torches. And add it. So, this and this. I got four more torches, which is nice. Nice. And, time for a snack, like so. Good. That did good. The rest of these can be turned into planks. Let's put stuff away. Andesite, cobblestone, and a diorite. Eventually, you might be able to use it. I'm gonna have to, see how much we have. We haven't got any fuel left. We'll leave the iron for now. And we do have planks, so I will go to the crafting table and we will do this. Three and three more, that's six, gives us spruce doors. Nice. And we will place a door here. Now, there we go. We have a door. And for windows, we don't have glass yet, so I'm gonna have to make a fence if I have enough wood for that. Oakwood planks, sure. Right, so we go here. We need one, two, three. One, two, three. Six planks, and I believe, what is it? Don't tell me, I've got the recipe wrong. Whoa. That couldn't be. That used to be fence. What am I doing wrong? Oh, maybe I have too many. No. Strange, very strange. Used to be like this. I don't know why I'm not able to do it. Because the other one, if you use sticks, that would give me a ladder, which I do not want right now. Good grief, I do keep forgetting some things. Oh well, we'll figure it out later on. Meanwhile, we'll just leave things as they are. Oh, and since it's dark outside, let's go to sleep. Let's get a good night's sleep. And the next day is here, nice and sunny. Okay, I think this video has been long enough. We've created a furnace, we have a chest, crafting table, we've collected wood, and collected some cobblestone. We'll work on the andesite and diorite later on for some things. We got iron ore, which we'll have to smelt. Our next step will be to collect coal and dig some deeper, do some mining and collect some more food and grow food. So, until next time, thank you very much for tuning in, and we will be back with more. Bye for now.